NASA warned about a massive asteroid of size between 1.693 to 3.785 kilometers in diameter, making it larger than 99% of asteroids. This asteroid is coming towards Earth at a speed of 26 kilometers per second. Will this monstrous space rock hit Earth? Let's see. Asteroid named 415029, 2011 UL21, provisional designation 2011 UL21, is an Apollo-class asteroid discovered on October 17, 2011, by the Catalina Sky Survey Project. It was rated at Torino Scale 1 on October 27, 2011, with an observation arc of 9.6 days. NASA JPL has classified 2011 UL21 as a potentially hazardous asteroid due to its predicted close passes with Earth. It makes one revolution around the Sun in 1129 Earth days or 3.09 Earth years, moving away from it at a maximum of 525 million kilometers and approaching it at 110 million kilometers. Asteroid 2011 UL21 completes a rotation on its axis every 2.73 hours. Based on its brightness and the way it reflects light, 2011 UL21 is probably between 1.693 to 3.785 kilometers in diameter, making it larger than 99% of asteroids, very roughly comparable in size to Mount Everest. This asteroid is part of the Apollo asteroids, which are located close to Earth. The eccentricity of this asteroid's orbit is recorded at 0.653, while its absolute magnitude is 15.8. 2011 UL21 is a mid-sized asteroid whose orbit crosses the orbit of Earth. When this asteroid make close approach to Earth this year? This year, asteroid 415029-2011 UL21 will fly past Earth on June 27 at a distance of approximately 6.64 million kilometers at a speed of 26 kilometers per second. The next meeting of the asteroid and our planet will take place on 2029. 2011 UL21 briefly had about a 1 in a million chance of impacting in 2029. Its cumulative impact probability dropped to 1 in 71 million by November 2, 2011 when the observation arc reached 15 days. It was removed from the Sentry risk table on November 4, 2011 when all impact scenarios for the next 100 years or more were ruled out. During 2029, the closest approach to Earth is 1.6 astronomical units. Palomar Observatory Precovery images from 1989 and 1990 have extended the observation arc to 22 years. Third time asteroid 2011 UL21 will make close approach with Earth on June 25, 2089. On this day, it will cover a distance of approximately 2.67 million kilometers. Will this asteroid going to hit Earth during its close approaches? So far, NASA has discovered more than a million space rocks, 95% of which exceed 800 meters and can come dangerously close to Earth. The Space Research Organization tracks more than 30,000 potentially dangerous asteroids. Even the slightest change in its orbit could be dangerous to Earth. Apollo asteroids, of which over 1,600 are currently known, make up the majority of the population of Earth-crossing and potentially hazardous asteroids. One of Apollo asteroid named 2011 UL21 will make its closest approaches to Earth on the specified dates. But it is expected to pass safely by our planet without incident. This will not pose any threat to our planet. The risk of any significant impact on our planet remains minimal for the foreseeable future.